Alrighty, my whole vlog shut off in the middle of the gift giving, but all the other videos, I'm gonna try to collect all the rest of them and then add it to this vlog. And if I can't, we'll figure it out. But I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. I know I had a great time. I got a little goodie bag. I'll show you guys the goodie bag when I get to the house. And I'm gonna try to hang out with my girl TT for a little bit. Alrighty, so I'm gonna finish off this YouTube video because I honestly forgot to finish it up. So we're gonna finish eating some cookies. So these are the crumble cookies. I don't know if y'all seen this, but these ones from the party. I didn't get to finish eating them or trying them at the party. So I'm gonna try each one, but I'm gonna save it for later to like eat it. Even though I know this one is a chocolate chip cookie, but we're gonna try this one. I think it's the oil one. Oh my god. Ooh. Yours was wonderful. A1. The Oreo cookie, that was amazing. See, this is a snickerdoodle. I know this is a snickerdoodle.
Oh my god, these people drifting me like bubbly too. The way they be
delicious. Doing. And then this is, I think this is like peanut brittle or something with the cream on top. Okay, almost so like that.
We were like at a red light yesterday, the day before yesterday, and there was a Corvette right in front of us. Well, Michael took me home, there was a Corvette in front of us at a red light.
Yeah, this is peanut brittle.
Was like,
this is so good. So these are the cookies from Cookie Crumble. If y'all want some cookies from Cookie Crumble, click the link below and sign up and click the invite link. Cause word. But no, these cookies are freaking scrumdilly-ishes. I'm about to go again and go to Quakertown and buy cookies. Honestly, them cookies are freaking delicious. And then this is like the little goodie bag I got. So this is a bracelet that you get at the party. It's the seeds for girasols, like, you know, baby shower. It's a sunflower. And then a stickers. I love stickers. So I got two of them. Because why not, you know? And then this was the like the paper thing. Super cute. And this is how, this was one of the chips bags that they had. Super, super cute. And then I got one of the prizes, so I got a cute little sunflower pillowcase. Isn't this so cute? I can't wait to have this in my apartment when I get it. So, I got this. Alrighty, so that is the end of this YouTube video. So I'm gonna close this out. I love you guys so much.
Just because I wanna hit that, like,
stay strong, stay beautiful. Peace out, Girl Scouts and Boy Scouts.
Next week, I check with-
I said, girl, you need a hot boy. She said, you need to stop f***ing with them thighs, boy. I said, you need a real nigga. She said, yes, Lord. And what you need your ex for? I'm triple X, Lord. Okay, Ariana, my little mama. Goodbye to the good girl. My ex tripping is no biggie. I Tupac took her. I'm laid up with my new thing. She lay her head on my new chain. Then the mood changed. My name changed from Lil Wayne to Ooh Wayne. Oh, Lord. She grinding on this grande, oh Lord. I'm drowning, I'm gon' need that Coast Guard. And when it comes to that nigga, I give her amnesia. She just looking for love. She said she's single and I'm her feature. Oh my God.